quite a story here. A former baseball prodigy out of Guilford is getting a second chance at major league glory.
This is such a great story. Adam Greenberg was hit by a pitch in his first at bat in the big leagues 7 years ago, but now he'll get a chance to turn back the clock in Miami tomorrow. News 8's John Pearson reports from Florida.
It is a real-life movie playing itself out, the Adam Greenberg story. It started here in Miami, and now it continues here in Miami. 7-plus years after being hit in the head by a 92-mile-an-hour fastball, his big league career derailed, his dreams put on hold. Well, he is back with another chance to play big league ball, and his entire family will be here for the event, including his new best buddy, independent filmmaker Matt Liston, whose passion to get Greenberg at least one more big league at bat has paid off.
Quite a few general managers, and a lot of them laughed at us, to be honest with you. But we kept on talking to different people inside the game, and I'll tell you what I found was the major league players, the active major league players, were all in favor of it. There wasn't a single major league player who said they weren't for this. Every one of them said, I would give up my at bat. And that gave me the confidence to say, I want to do this.
It's a match made in heaven. I mean, it's the only way this could have happened. And it's made it that much more special because there's so many people that are being impacted by it. A fan with a passion and a player who's gone through what I've gone through and meeting together and then creating an army of people to sign a petition but for all the right reasons.
Adam's wife, his mom, and his younger brother are already here in Miami. More family is coming in. We'll hear from some of those family members coming up in sports. In Miami, I'm John Pearson, News 8.